Check this out. You know what's awesome, right? Going from this to this tone for not a lot of money at all, it's actually a little bit ridiculous. It's bloody fantastic, and you can now do that too with the super affordable Big Top Effects Airborne Acoustic Simulator. Make any run-of-the-mill electric guitar sound like an acoustic guitar by plugging it into this bad boy, which is exclusive to us here at PMT. Obviously, you've got the playability of your electric. But have it sound like a bloody acoustic. Now this is obviously great for a number of different applications. If you just want to noodle around with some acoustic tones, whether you're in the studio or you're just a budding beginner and you don't want to carry around a big old acoustic guitar, or if you're playing live and you want to switch guitars, you can change your tone on the fly and get lovely acoustic tones without busting the bank. Seriously, this thing is not a lot of money. There's a link in the description box down below which will take you to pmtonline.co.uk so you can grab one for yourself. So without it, it's just a Strat, is it? With it, so that's just going straight into the clean channel of the Blackstar St. James 6L6. And with everything Big Top, first off, it's in a very small chassis, so it'll fit anywhere on your pedal board. If you've got a big board or small board, you'll always find some room somewhere in the corner to fit one of these lovely little micro Big Top effects pedals. And like I say, with everything Big Top besides that, super easy to use. There's three different acoustic tones you can choose from with a little handy switch right here up top. You might be able to get a close-up or a picture on screen right there. So the top mode is piezo. Which gives you the tone of an under-saddle bridge pickup. So if you plug in an electro-acoustic guitar, whether it be a Martin or a Ferndale or a Taylor or a Gibson or anything, that's the tone you get instead of miking up your acoustic. That's the under-saddle bridge pickup. Also the piezo kind of, it works with electric guitars as well. So like, I think John Petrucci in his fancy guitars has little magnetic acoustic pickups under the saddles of his bridge. That's another way to get a piezo sound. So this is that tone mimicked. You get the sparkle, you get the kind of sizzle of an acoustic guitar. But you're playing electric guitar, so you can go crazy with it if you want to. The other two tones, standard and jumbo, aren't emulations of the magnetic pickup under an acoustic bridge, but mimicking, say, a mic'd up acoustic. So let's go from piezo to standard. So that's like a mic'd up regular, let's say, dreadnought guitar. It was a touch bright there, let's just say, but that's where the EQ controls, not EQ controls, that's where the other controls come in. So again, super easily laid out, switch up top. To the left-hand side, you have the volume, how loud you want the pedal to be in your signal chain. To the right-hand side, you've got the body. That's how much body and like resonance you want with your acoustic simulation. The big control down here is the top of the guitar. The top of an acoustic guitar is very important. That's what gives it its snap, its presence, and its overall kind of edginess poked through the mix. see what I mean? So that's kind of like the bright sizzle with the top, and the low end resonance is the body control. And that's on the standard. If you go down to the jumbo, which is my personal favorite, a bit more body. Hopefully this is coming across okay on YouTube, because YouTube has compressed everything, but it's lovely. You get that string noise when you go back and forth like you're playing an acoustic. Weird. Let's hear it with a guitar with humbuckers in now to show you the difference between what you've heard right now, the neck pickup of a single coil, to a humbucker. So this is my Antiquity AQ35, and it is semi-acoustic. And when it isn't plugged in, it does still sound somewhat like an acoustic guitar, but when you plug it in, the pedal's turned off. Still very much an electric. I will say the neck pickup does work better for these kind of acoustic tones. Bridge pickup. It's like a dobro, like one of those metal top resonator things. With it off though, quintessentially electric guitar. Do a bit of I'm aware that was a 12 string, but that's just how wonderful it sounds on acoustic for not a lot of money. Seriously, I think they're like £29 at the minute, roundabout to that. It's insane. Click the link in the description box down below to get yourself one at PMTOnline.co.uk. But if you get a chance to rock up to your local store, plug one in and try one for yourself. It's great. Comment down below what you think. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and hit subscribe. We are playing music today on all social media platforms. You'll find me at Dagan Wilkin on Instagram. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.